SNAP is the number one anti-hunger program in the United States, and I've seen firsthand in the work that I do, helping people enroll and maintain their benefits, just how important the SNAP program is in ensuring that individuals and families have access to nutritious foods. Therefore, I'm requesting that the Senate quickly pass a COVID-19 relief package that increases the maximum and minimum SNAP benefit and suspends any rules that would negatively impact the SNAP program.